I met the cash cab guy yesterday. He took the gum right out of my mouth. And then he held me. It was awkward, to say the very least. But I will never forget it.